guys, so today I'm filming in our kitchen, which you can see from behind there. I have kitchen stuff there, and that's because I'm doing a what's in my fridge video because my parents are up abroad right now, so the fridge is filled with only pretty much my stuff right now. And I decided to do what's in my fridge so you can see what kind of stuff I like to eat. And I'm gonna show also our freezer because I have a lot of food there, and then a couple other things in the kitchen that is like my stuff here that I eat. So I hope you enjoyed this different video, and let's go ahead and see what's in my fridge. So this is our fridge, and there's a picture, like a lot of pictures from me. This is when I was 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Like, this change is like, I love this thing. And then a lot of stuff from our trips. And this side is our refrigerator, and I didn't clean this at all, so let's see what there is. But the top section is my mac. It's kind of like mac and cheese, but it's really not. It's a healthier, it's like a Finnish food that we eat, and my dad made this for me when they left abroad because I can't cook that well. And there's soy wieners, I would like to say, and corn and peas and macaroni, and I do love that thing. Then I have a banana soy milk, by which I bought from my work. Then here is not really my stuff, except, well, yeah, there. This is my cider that I'm probably gonna drink today, which is my party day. I have this ecru mayo with hurricane and sheaves. It wasn't really good, and it's probably old. That's my refrigerator saying I have hold this open for a minute. Cheese, which I eat every morning with my bread, and lactose-free milk that I don't really drink, but it came here and my dad said I need to drink that, the rest of it. Then we have my milks that I had to use oat milk or soy milk that I have there. And then here's just this thing for dogs, and there are lots of milks. Oh my god, stop that. Then I have my margarine that I use in all my cooking videos. My tofu, which I have opened, so it's in a plastic bag. Salsa, I do eat a lot of salsa, and this is mild salsa because I can't have anything hot, but I do love salsa. Then here, I don't think here's anything. There's just more tofu for me, and then like cheddar cheese, but I don't. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Halloumi cheese, is that how you say it in English? I'm not sure. And yeah, here are a lot of alcoholic drinks for my party, but I'm not gonna drink them myself. These are for my guests, and these are shots. And back there is nothing. Here is a lime, eggs, and a cucumber. Yes, a lot of stuff in here. And what is in here are dog stuff. Yep. And in the door here, up there is nothing. Please ignore that. Here are soy cream for cooking and like Tabasco and stuff like that. I don't use those. Then here, salad dressing, more soy cream, more salad dressings, and my liquors. Yep. Then here is my ketchup. I do use a lot of ketchup, and more of my liquors. Yes, I have a lot of alcohol right now in here. And this is like a cosmopolitan drink, and this is something like not an alcoholic drink. It's for something I got free in the city, just walking there. But that was everything what I eat. And then to the freezer side, this is that side. There's a lot of rye bread back there, rye bread. These are something I made. These are these little balls that are kind of like raw, like the raw chocolate, what is it? like the healthy chocolate thing that I made. These are super, super yummy. Like they are white chocolate coconut balls and they are so good, but they don't have any white chocolate. They just taste amazing. Then we have more rye bread and then a lot of like veggie stuff, freezer veggie stuff. These are some balls and then like wok stuff, like spicy, oh my god. Spices and chili and garlic, and back there is another one. And here are my favorite that I eat all the time, like so much. We have a lot of, like, I see 4 bags of these there, so yeah, we have a lot of them. And then I have soy wieners again, and another bag of them, french fries. These are not mine, and not mine, and we have meat here because our dogs eat it like with her, like other dog eats it with her medicine. Strawberries, another bag of my favorites, but this is open one. Yep, let's close that one, so that's gonna shut up. Here is our toaster and then my cereals that are really unhealthy and I shouldn't eat them, but I do. This is something I eat every day, like when I cook, like everything I cook, I put this in. It's like a grilling thing, not healthy, but I love it. Then I have my maca powder that I have made a video of, and chlorella that I hate so much that I am not gonna use that. That was oil, and then a bunch of oils there, and soy sauce, which I also use. Then that's it for that part. There are salts. We use Himalayan salt because that's the best, and then chili powders because my dad loves chili. Then here is a banana. I only have one left, cucumber and tomatoes that I use all the time. And then here is my little box of stuff. Like there are for my party popcorns. This is not mine. My teas, caramel teas, and then orange teas and hot chocolate powder, protein powder, soy one, like the hot chocolate one, but I don't use that, I don't like that. Stevia, coconut powder, coconut oil, I think that's peanuts. No, well, there are like, ooh, you can see there are like cashew, Brazil nuts, and walnuts and stuff like that. Hazelnuts are my favorite. No, it's not Brazil nuts, it's Brazilian nut, I think. There is coconut stuff also, because I cook those coconut stuff. Well, let's see what's in here. Quinoa, agave stuff. I don't really eat these things, it's just like for my cooking. It's like these superfood stuff and chia seeds, which I love. That's pretty much it. Then I also have like here pasta and stuff like that. And I love me some, what is this? Nutritional yeast flakes. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this. What's in my fridge and other stuff, what do I eat video, and just in the end, let it be what I have. My Tic Tacs for Germany, because I am rooting for Germany in these, like the world championship. Yeah, thumbs up this video if you liked it, and if you have any requests, tell me in the comments below, and I will see you guys later. Bye!